name is Vivek Patil and I am a PhD student in the Department of Biosystems Engineering at Auburn University. I am working on lignin depolymerization for production of phenolic monomers. I chose biological engineering as my career because it gives me an opportunity to have a positive impact on the world. I enjoy learning about the fundamentals of biological engineering and making small improvements in the way engineering operations are designed in this area. I get to interact with people from diverse backgrounds and I always have a chance to learn something new. In my work, I have a unique opportunity to use the knowledge of diverse areas such as agricultural engineering, chemical engineering, chemistry, statistics, and biology. The United States is expected to produce about 225 million tons of lignin byproduct by 2030. Lignin is an essential component of lignocellulosic biomass, but is very difficult to convert into useful phenolic monomers. My research involves modifying the structure of lignin in such a way as to make its transformation easier. I use thermochemical conversion techniques, organic solvents, and optimization techniques for this purpose. The expected outcome of my research is a novel way to convert lignin into sustainable chemical feedstock with minimal energy loss and optimal selectivity. In simple words, we can utilize lignin from biomass to make fuels and chemicals for our use rather than throwing it away as a waste. I am planning to contribute to this area of research in coming years by focusing on the chemical structure of lignin and studying how it changes during its isolation from biomass. Then I try to come up with strategies to stop it from undergoing unwanted secondary reactions so that it reacts only in the way that we want it to. Also, the depolymerization of lignin is a reversible reaction which creates a hindrance in its effective conversion. I'm trying to see if an appropriate pre-treatment of lignin can change its structure such that its depolymerization is not affected due to harsh conditions. Overall, I want to contribute for enabling the most optimal use of lignocellulosic biomass for meeting our future energy demands. Thank you.